Woke up this morning feeling bold and bomb. Ain't had to drink no drink, a nigga nerves was calm. Was a cuss last night, I had some bomb. She got ratchet in the red dress, we had a bond. Then I pulled up at a light, some niggas banging real hard. I had to tell them little niggas I never heard of y'all. Tried to make a nigga lose his composure. I had to hit the gas on him. I almost spit my whole soda, still in motion. Can't let him get the best of me. My curve skills on dick, they want my recipe. They like how you do that and keep it moving. Cause see me, I usually lose it when a nigga acts stupid. Like he ain't on my record, ruthless. Acting like he with the business. But he ain't worth me doing detention. Sitting in prison, wait for my niggas. Ask for money from these bitches. When niggas start tripping, I be wanting to start tripping. But I just biggie and act like the bigger nigga. Cause I'm bold, and Bollective. So usually I won't trip on niggas. I'm bold, so I pull up at Pammy's house. Pammy stayed next to my family house. And Pammy someone I used to dig out. I stopped digging, she started tripping, I had to dip out. Smashing out the driveway, she threw a brick at my window. So I stopped and she ran up and keep my 6-4. See, when the real nigga hit ain't needy, bitches go schizo. This dick is not a rental, shoulda knew from get-go. Get-go. I'm feeling like Casper, but I wait till I hit to get-go. She called her brother on me, say she from the wood, but I ain't pussy. The real niggas don't get it between dick and pussy. 10 minutes later, got a call on my cell from a nigga that sound like he was fresh out of jail. Hey, gay little nigga, don't put your hands on my sister. Cause I just got out of jail for manslaughter with a butcher. She no hooker, she no bitch. My mama raised her right, my little sister got sense. I told him I ain't trust her, I just stopped giving a dick. Then I told him, fuck you, and hung up like click.
Cause I'm bold, and Bollective. I'm bold, and Bollective.
I'm really bold,
and Bollective. I'm bold, and Bollective. I'm bold,
and Bollective. I would've turned that
Bollective. I'm bold, and Bollective.
Don't be calling my phone with that bullshit, nigga. I'm gonna fuck who the ass, nigga. Fuck your sister, nigga.
I'm bold, and Bollective.
Got a call a little late about this and that. All drama, had to hang up like this is whack. I shouldn't be talking on the phone either, cause I'm strapped. If the police pull me over, my black ass going back. And that's right up they alley, but I ain't alley cat. I'm a red nose pit bull, matter of fact. Turned on some Jeezy, that's what street niggas slap. Right on Oleander, left on Spruce, we in the back. Now my older homie hollering at me about some real life shit and how it's supposed to be. So he approaches me, get real close to me. Tried to tell me about some niggas that's close to me. So I listen and I listen and I had to put my bid in. Can't be real with some niggas that ain't real with me.
He said to keep it P, you is right. They ain't ever bull, they better respect your life. Cause I'm bull, and Bollective.
See, niggas talk too
I'm
much,
bold,
man.
I'm bold, and
swear to God, niggas.
And Bollective.
Niggas just shut up and listen and get some more like me.
I'm bold, and if I'm bold,
I let the G homie holler at me before I said something. Even though I cut in, I had to cut in cause he said some crazy shit. I had to let him know what the real was.
I'm bold,
girl, I'm trying to go out. Oh yeah, girl, my kids, huh? I'ma drop they badasses off at they granny house.
See?
She watched they ass for the whole weekend.
That's where it all start. They ain't got no morals.
Girl, you talking about Derek?
These bitches who supposed to be our ladies?
I fucked him and Eric. They ain't even know, bitch.
They'll hit your best friend and feel numb about
girl,
it.
They fuck who they want while we can't fuck who we want.
No self-respect.